Hey, I got the mower off?
Yeah.
Yep, bring it in.
Okay.
Well, here's all five. So.
I just live right up the hill here, so I'm just going to drive it down.
Okay.
I'll be back in about 10 minutes.
I imagine you must have told like I had asked me. I must have said something like random Monday or something. That doesn't matter at all. attic.
What?
What's his name?
Bob Olson.
So the punch doesn't work?
The annoying part, long gate. Now if you put it in reverse, it will. But it'll also kill the motor. I think you told me it's on switch or something like that. Transmission. I did replace the switch on the dash there.
All right.
Thanks. You bet. Thank you.
What's off? Yes, I'll get that. Have another piece of ice cubes, huh?
Thank you.
Should be okay. What? No, because I said the power cord is kind of sticking. It's popping up this box. That should be okay though, shouldn't it? No, I said it should be okay.
Hello. I don't know, fucking in the bathroom somewhere. Come down, I think.
I
How's your buddy?
You gotta go to the bank, and Dad already knows we gotta mow lawn. You gotta help me mow lawn so I can weed whip. And is it supposed to rain today? I gotta water a little bit. A little bit of weeds. We gotta get moving. I gotta get the hose in the dryer. You driving me?